God knows the things that you're going through, and He knows you're hurting.
You
see,
he'll come.
He'll come.